Hello YouTube, it's Balimore here, back again with more Blind Gaming. Today we're playing Penumbra Requiem for the PC, of course, and we're on part 3 of our series, and also level 3. Hooray! So, after the dance party, without further ado, let's get to it. Puzzles haven't been too bad up to this point. I'm just probably going to need that. Yeah, what? It's like 3-something. I have no idea what that's doing. No idea what that's doing either. I guess there's a key in here. Alright, we're gonna get to that ladder. Let's see, what's the free roaming? Here we go. That one's somewhere.
Infection, Philip, didn't drive me insane as it did you. Oh, yes, I know about Clarence. I bonded with the turn gate on a different plane. It has its advantages. I know about you, about the universe, about God. But you know what else I know? I know what you did. I know you reveal the location of this facility.
Whoa. Exploding ketchup. No? I wonder if I have to go higher. How many of these you get? Where the heck is that key box? Oh, there it is. I could drop it from up there and it would break. Come down if we pull this. One way to find out. Is that another exploding ketchup bottle? Oh, we could probably blow that door open with that. Oh, what to do? Alright. Oh my god. Oh, that to hit.
One key remaining. I repeat, one key remaining.
I did not think of that. Blow it up with the ketchup. I still want to blow that door open. Probably hop a ride, I bet. Uh-oh. What the hell just happened? Alright, screw it. We're just gonna go. That's for something. For what though?
Key total equals exit sufficient. Of massive infection, shelter and archaic personnel are encouraged not to trust anyone but the elevated caste.
That was weird. All right, we need this. I don't know why, but we need it. That's why we need to blow that door open. Son of a gun. They need to be able to climb up there. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. Alright, at least it kept me here. Alright, let's just leave this right there. I'm winging it though, I have no idea, but I've been solving all these puzzles and all these games by like just common sense, so that's what I'm banking on. It's just one of those. Oh, it's Oh, cool. Okay. It's timed. I don't know how that blew that open, but it did. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna keep that right there. Actually, I don't need that. There. Oh, I do. Let's just stick this right here, just in case. We gotta get up there. Right, so. A dead man. No, 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 no. There we go. That was actually quite difficult. There's another one. Yay. I have no idea what those do. They probably do something.
Most people unquestioningly pursue what society tells them to pursue. A mindless herd. But then, there are those that think for themselves. Only these stubbornly logical minds could join the elevated caste. I questioned everything I thought I knew and felt prepared. But what use is that now, in a place that defies all logic?
Well, this is scary. Hope I don't fall. Ooh, that was close. The exit's gotta be up here, I would think. There's the portal. Please let me make it. Yay! Alright, three down. Looks like we got a sewer type place next. A great water monsters. No, it can't be water monsters. Must have been things falling in the water. Must be where we were.
I recall your arrival, Philip. I recall you blindly wandering into the computer room, seeking my knowledge, unable to digest it. And yet, I do not recall how it all ended. Where is this memory hiding? Age of the universe, 13.7 billion years. Intelligent species, 103. Meaning of life, negligible. But my own past is a mystery.
I wonder who this doctor is. If I was paying attention to lore the whole frickin' game, maybe I would know. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the gameplay so far with the puzzles. And if any of you are having trouble, I hope my videos do help you. If you haven't checked any of my other game series out, just go to my channel, click my playlist tab, and I have full gameplay, let's play walkthroughs, and they're all separated by their own playlists, labeled properly and whatnot, such forth, and so on. So guys, thanks so much again. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and or donate. And until next time, as always, later.